Yo, what up? What's poppin'? Back at it again with another Behind the Lyrics video for y'all. But first and foremost, again, Happy New Year. Happy 2024. It's the new year. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's a blessing that we made it to another new year. Like, a lot of people going to the new year talking about saying new year, new me. I mean, going into the new year, just stay focused on whatever it is that you want to do because, you know what I mean, you know, this new year, it doesn't really seem like the, you know, the other new years that we've went through in the past. Like, time goes by fast, time flies. But anyway, Happy New Year. There's going to be some great things in store for a lot of us that's been staying consistent and that's been manifesting in whatever it is that we want to do. Happy New Year. But anyway, what's poppin'? This is another Behind the Lyrics video. This is a Behind the Lyrics video to my new song, Happy New Year Freestyle. So yeah, this is Behind the Lyrics of my new song, Happy New Year Freestyle. I mean, in the song, yeah, in the freestyle, Happy New Year, I'm just pretty much, like, rapping about, you know, like, goodbye 2023, hello 2024, and, you know, I'm just rapping about giving out some motivation to the people out there that's been staying consistent, that's been staying on the grind, that's been manifesting, to let them know that there's gonna be great things in store in the year of 2024. I mentioned that in the song. I also had mentioned that when it comes down to a lot of these teenagers, I'm pretty sure, like, a lot of these teenagers probably had lost their favorite rapper due to the fact that their favorite rapper be rapping about all of this violence, all of the shooting, killing, gang banging, running up on their ops. Because I'm pretty sure when it comes down to a rapper like Pop Smoke, I'm pretty sure like Pop Smoke had a lot of fans that were teenagers, and you know, a lot of teenagers lost their favorite rapper. But like I also mentioned in the song, like, 2024 is the year where us lyricists, where us dope rappers come together to show the teenagers, to show the people what real hip-hop is all about, because the music that these kids be listening to on the radio is messed up. It's messed up that mainstream hip-hop be putting a lot of money behind these rappers that be having a lot of negative messages in their songs. But yeah, that's pretty sure what my new that's pretty much what my new freestyle is all about. I'm just wishing everybody like a happy new year. Just wishing everybody a happy new year. Goodbye 2023. Hello 2024. In the year of 2024, there's gonna be some great things in store. You know what I mean? But and like I also mentioned that in the year of 2023 was a journey for me. 2023 was a journey for me as a content creator and as a music artist. And I know that this year, I know that 2024 is going to be even a bigger journey. And 2024 is going to be a bigger journey for y'all, too. You know, I mean, if you've been staying consistent, if you've been manifesting, if you've been writing positive affirmations down and you've been reading them every single day, you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. You're gonna become a millionaire, and you're gonna be able to take care of your family. You're gonna break that generational curse. But yeah, that's pretty much what my new freestyle, Happy New Year freestyle, is all about. That's the Behind the Lyrics of my new song, of my new freestyle, Happy New Year freestyle. Don't forget, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell on my channel, comment, share, like the video. And again, my new song, my new freestyle, Happy New Year freestyle, it's on my YouTube channel and it's also on my SoundCloud. You can follow me on SoundCloud at Wally G. Let's run it up. Let's blow it up. Love y'all.